You want to be consistent. Aim for a target 3 feet over the net. That will ensure that your ball always does not go into the net. And if you hit it with topspin, it will land in the court. And you want to change your target. You can just move it across the net, but it's always easier to go for a target that's closer to you. So do yourself a favor, do some repetitions, and just hit the ball through the 3 feet target over the net. Have a great day. This is Coach.